They actually admitted a group of alcoholics to a detox unit, detoxed all of them with the same protocol. Half of them get a standard American diet, half of them get a ketogenic diet. And the ones who got the keto diet actually had fewer cravings for alcohol, they had fewer withdrawal symptoms from alcohol, their brain metabolism was improved, their brain inflammation was decreased.